All right, gym reviews. One lift, everybody knows the rules. Gotta make this quick. I got a lunch meeting that I'm already late to. We are in Birmingham, Alabama at the Valley Hotel. Got a keynote for a veteran charity gala event tonight. Super excited, fired up, amazing organization. So getting primed here at the hotel gym. Not a bad setup. I think this hotel is relatively new, the entire hotel. It kind of sticks out in this area that I'm in now. It's really nice. The gym is legit. So I'm just going to show you like the way I walked in and just share kind of the emotional roller coaster I went on as I entered this place. Had a push-pull session today. Just finished it. Great session. Push-pull, classic, right? Antagonistic muscle groups, flexion and extension. Great session. So here's the emotional ride that I went on when I walked in. So you walk in the door, door's right behind me, of course, boom, a bunch of treadmills. All right, I'm expecting that. A lot of natural light, which I like, so it's got a great vibe. Kind of coming over here, you got some med balls, a television, which was turned off when I walked in. Love that, bonus points. Come into the area, all right, some ellipticals, I got it. And I immediately scan over here and boom, I see this. So I'm like, all right, we're gonna have a good day today. Some free benches, mirrors, so I can see the gains happening. Dumbbells up to 75. I like it. Bonus points. Now for many people, you could come in here and start hitting dumbbell PRs with 75 pound dumbbells. Some of us, not quite so much, but plenty of weight to get the work done. And knowing that I got some pull work I need to do, I'm like, all right, please tell me that there's a cable set up, which there is. Now this is, I'm seeing more and more and more often in hotels, this exact setup. What is it, pre-core? Pre-core, am I saying that right? I don't know, pre-core. I'm seeing this setup in a lot of gyms, which is great, because you got, you know, a decent amount of weight on each side. This one's got a bunch of different handles for options, which I love, so I'm like, perfect. So I can at least get my pull-up work in because I got a push-pull day. The downside of this setup right here is just how short this is. All right, so I mean, my arm is like bent at almost a 90 degree angle and I'm touching this thing. Okay, yes, I'm tall, I'm like 6'6". So this thing isn't built with me in mind for sure. You know, can I do pull-ups on this? Absolutely. It's just, you know, suboptimal because even with my knees bent, you know, my knees are still just dangling like an inch off the ground. So it's just a little low, but I'm like, all right, you know what? No problem, we'll be able to get that work done. And then I pan over this way, past the bikes, and I see this contraption. And I'm like, what the fuck is this? I have no idea what this is. I've never seen this kind of setup before. You got a couple shelves, all right, fine. And then you got these like different attachment points. I think this is kind of like a TRX band station. I don't know. You know, I don't know what you do here. You could probably get creative, but look at what we got here. Boom. Pull-up problem solved. I mean, this thing's high off the ground, you know. I don't have to get on my tippy toes or whatever to touch it, but I'm basically at full extension right now as I stand here, grabbing onto this thing. So this was confusing at first to see, because I've never seen this before. I didn't know what the hell it's supposed to be doing. But then I'm like, oh yeah, here we go. We're about to have an even better day than I was already planning, because now I got a pull-up station that's, you know, more than 4 feet off the ground. Solid session, solid setup, classy, clean, not an overabundance of cardio equipment. So Valley Hotel, Birmingham, Alabama, one lift, everybody knows the rules. Bonus points for dumbbells up to 75. Bonus points because the television was turned off. We're going to go 7.6 as a review.